Hi, Mommy. Happy Mother's Day. I love you. I hope you have the best day. Here's a poem for you. A Mother's Love by Helen Rice. A mother's love is something that no one can explain. It's made of deep devotion and of sacrifice and pain. It is endless and unselfish and enduring, come what may, for nothing can destroy it or take that love away. It is patient and forgiving. It is patient and forgiving, sorry, and when all others are forsaking, and it never fails or falters, even though the heart is breaking. It believes beyond believing when the world around condemns, and it glows with all the beauty of the rarest, brightest gems. It is far beyond defining, and it defines all explanation, and still it remains a secret, like the mysteries of creation. And many splendored miracle man cannot understand, and another wondrous evidence of God's tender guiding hand. Mama, I think she wrote that poem about you. She's got to have. Sorry, I got a little teary-eyed. I didn't really need for that to happen. Love you, Mommy.
Well, Mama, I just want to say Happy Mother's Day. Hope you have a wonderful day. Love you.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Text it. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Happy Mother's Day, Gumma. We love you. We're reporting live from a ghost town in Rhyolite, Nevada. And we knew that you loved everything spooky, so we thought of you.
Bye.
Bye. Love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Gumma, we love you!
Happy Mother's Day, Gumma, we love you so much.
Just wanted to wish you a happy Mother's Day. Hope all is well there, you guys are staying safe. I've got a project for you coming up. It's going to be exciting, so we'll talk later. Happy Mother's
Day. Hello, my dear Aunt Angie. I just wanted to take a minute and wish you a happy Mother's Day. I almost said happy birthday. I didn't mean that. I meant Happy Mother's Day. I know you're not my mom, per se, but there is a very special something about aunts that, you know, they're kind of like moms, too. They're sweet and loving and there for you and all the wonderful qualities of a mom, but it's like it's an extension of mom, you know, and so I'm so lucky to have wonderful aunts in my life, and especially you, and you've always been there and always been very kind and sweet and loving and supportive of me and my family, and just wanted to tell you that I love you and I hope you have a wonderful Mother's Day. I am in the desert right now out in Anza Borrego. We took a little day trip just to take a drive, so we have the kids, we packed a lunch, and watching the sunset and just doing a little rock hunting and exploring and having a wonderful time. It's very peaceful out here. You can see my car in the back. Anyhow, I wish I could flip the camera around, but I can't right now. So anyway, have a wonderful Mother's Day and I love you.
Hey, Ange. Just wanted to wish you a really happy Mother's Day. You're not only my favorite cousin, as you well know, but you are the best mom. We know that. Not only to kids, but then there's a multitude of animals. And you're the best. They love you so much. So, I will be calling you and just wanted to get this on out. I love you so much. What do you think of the Roots? Alrighty, you're gonna get all beautiful tomorrow on Mother's Day, I know that. If you could possibly be more beautiful, I don't know. I don't think so. Alright, love ya.
Good morning, Ange. Happy Mother's Day. I love you, girlfriend. I'm so grateful that you came back into my life. And I'm looking forward to seeing you in a few minutes and spending some more girl time together. I love you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within. And I've been there before, but that life's a bore, so full of the superficial. Search for a fountain. The promise is forever young. You know, some people need 3 dozen roses.